she documented her daughter's baby facial with revered esthetician Dr. Barbara Sturm over the weekend. And now Victoria Beckham, 44, captured 7-year-old Harper getting a chic new haircut via her Instagram stories on Sunday. The fashion designer took to the photo-sharing platform to showcase her youngest child getting her brunette haircut by stylist Luke Kirschzen, who told Victoria that he was doing a chic little French bob. In a photo following the clip, she wrote, "She is going short." Despite Harper having already debuted a shorter do in August, which mimicked that of her mother's famous mid-noughties bob, Victoria captured every step of her little one's transformation and showcased her new fringe on Instagram, branding it beyond cute, "This haircut is everything." Last year, the mini fashionista gave a nod to the Spice Girls star's trademark do by cutting off her own waist-length locks into a sleek bob. At the time, Victoria proudly showed off her 7-year-old offspring's transformation in a sweet country-inspired shoot in the Cotswolds. She captioned one, "Haircut for our baby girl x kisses from Harper x hashtag how chic," before writing alongside another, "Family time is everything. Kisses from us all x VB." The clip comes a day after Victoria treated her daughter Harper to a baby facial on Saturday while her husband David stayed at home to look after the family dog Olive. The fashion queen shared a glimmer into her mother-daughter day with her 23.9 meters followers via her Instagram stories. Harper, 7, was the picture of relaxation as she could be seen enjoying the very indulgent pampering session at the spa. Victoria captioned the clip, "We must use clean products on our children." While the girls of the Beckham family were treating themselves to a glamorous day out, David was holding down the fort. They returned home to find the former footballer asleep with the chocolate shade cocker spaniel in his tattooed arms, nestled under the Louis Vuitton blanket. Victoria captured the touching moment on camera while David and Olive continued their snooze blissfully unaware on the crushed velvet sofa. Last year in January, the fashion entrepreneur spilled the secrets on her daily 1,246 pounds skincare, makeup, body and hair routine. The mother of four admitted to spending £648 worth of products for her everyday skincare routine, and she treated herself to £366 worth of makeup. Victoria splashed out £124 on body products and £66 on her daily hair routine. In a photo following the clip, she wrote, "She is going short." Despite Harper having already debuted a shorter do in August, which mimicked that of her mother's famous mid-noughties bob, Victoria captured every step of her little one's transformation and showcased her new fringe on Instagram, branding it beyond cute, "This haircut is everything." Related articles. Previous 1. Next, Luke Goss does a U-turn and insists he can definitely. Some would say you're occasionally absent-minded. Chris. Jordy Shore's Chloe Ferry wears a blonde wig to film night. Lauren Goodman admits she's had a reality check about the. Share this article. Share. 1.7k shares. Last year, the mini fashionista gave a nod to the Spice Girls star's trademark do by cutting off her own waist-length locks into a sleek bob. At the time, Victoria proudly showed off her 7-year-old offspring's transformation in a sweet country-inspired shoot in the Cotswolds. Like mother, like daughter, Harper has sported a shorter do since August. Pictured with Victoria in December plus 11. Like mother, like daughter. Harper has sported a shorter do since August. Pictured with Victoria in December. Shorter. The fashion designer took to the photo-sharing platform to showcase her youngest child getting her brunette hair cut by stylist Luke Kirschzen, who told Victoria that he was doing a chic little French bob plus 11. Shorter. The fashion designer took to the photo-sharing platform to showcase her youngest child getting her brunette hair cut by stylist Luke Kirschzen, who told Victoria that he was doing a chic little French bob plus 11. Shorter. The fashion designer took to the photo-sharing platform to showcase her youngest child getting her brunette hair cut by stylist Luke Kirschzen, who told Victoria that he was doing a chic little French bob. She captioned 1, "Haircut for our baby girl x kisses from Harper x hashtag how chic," before writing alongside another, "Family time is everything. Kisses from us all x VB." The clip comes a day after Victoria treated her daughter Harper to a baby facial on Saturday while her husband David stayed at home to look after the family dog Olive. The fashion queen shared a glimmering to her mother-daughter day with her 23.9 meters followers via her Instagram stories. Seen doubled in August, Harper followed in the footsteps of Victoria, Wright Indiana 2007, 44, who debuted the pop hairdo in the mid-noughties, spawning thousands of lookalikes across the nation plus 11. Seen doubled in August, Harper followed in the footsteps of Victoria, Wright Indiana 2007, 44, who debuted the pop hairdo in the mid-noughties, spawning thousands of lookalikes across the nation plus 11. Seen doubled in August, Harper followed in the footsteps of Victoria, Wright Indiana 2007, 44, who debuted the pop hairdo in the mid-noughties, spawning thousands of lookalikes across the nation. Perfect day. The clip comes a day after Victoria treated her daughter Harper to a baby facial on Saturday plus 11. Perfect day. The clip comes a day after Victoria treated her daughter Harper to a baby facial on Saturday. Harper, 7, was the picture of relaxation as she could be seen enjoying the very indulgent pampering session at the spa. Victoria captioned the clip, "We must use clean products on our children." While the girls of the Beckham family were treating themselves to a glamorous day out, David was holding down the fort. They returned home to find the former footballer asleep with the chocolate shade cocker spaniel in his tattooed arms, nestled under the Louis Vuitton blanket. Perfect company. They returned home to find the former footballer asleep with the chocolate shade cocker spaniel in his tattooed arms, nestled under the Louis Vuitton blanket plus 11. Perfect company. They returned home to find the former footballer asleep with the chocolate shade cocker spaniel in his tattooed arms, nestled under the Louis Vuitton blanket. Victoria captured the touching moment on camera while David and Olive continued their snooze blissfully unaware on the crushed velvet sofa. Last year in January, the fashion entrepreneur spilled the secrets on her daily 1,246 pounds skincare, makeup, body and hair routine. The singer soared to fame in the 90s in the girl group Spice Girls, where she was known for her eye-catching looks and fierce attitude. However, she admitted that her ever-changing looks wreaked havoc on her skin, and now that she has a more smoother pace of life, her skin has settled. The mother of four told Into the Gloss, "I used to have quite bad skin when I was younger and I was constantly covering up spots and things like that. Luckily, I don't have to worry too much about that anymore." Over time, you learn what works for you. And, you know, I tried some interesting looks in the Spice Girls. At this point, I've done so many photo shoots and red carpets that I've learned so much about my beauty style by looking back at pictures of myself. Victoria went on to give a detailed insight into her everyday routine, starting with her biggest everyday expense, skincare.